Yes, guys, and we are back. Episode 22 of the Barrow Road to Glory. We secured the league title in the last video, and in today's video, we have got two massive cup finals, both going to be live games. Guys, the treble is well and truly on. Let's get into the video. Welcome back, lads. First things first, I just got to say, massive thank you to every single one of you who has subscribed. We finally hit 300 subs. This year, the target is to hit 1,000. Big old target. But if you are enjoying the videos, make sure you do hit that subscribe button and come on this journey. You're going to find lots and lots of content exactly like this. We love doing career modes. We love doing challenges on FIFA and any other games that do come up that we're interested in playing. Now, kicking off this video, we've got a couple of league games left to go because obviously we won it before the season finished. These games are basically our victory tour. Getting Guards of Honor at Anfield doesn't come around often, that kind of thing. And the boys are brimming with confidence going into these last few games, but they don't really matter. So we're just sort of having a little bit of fun. Chevalier from kickoff. He thinks he's David Beckham. What on earth has he done there? I honestly can't believe it. If that had gone in, I would have lost my rag completely. The top corner was whipped in. Nat Phillips pops up with a goal down at the Kop End, celebrating against his former club. Love to see it. And then Ishan Sacko got the second in the 22nd minute. 2-1 was the final score in this one. But like I said, these games don't really matter. We just want to get to that final home game of the season so we can get the proper celebrations going. Now, after this game, I did sim the next one against Wolves. I don't like simming games because this always happens. You just get battered. Then I simmed it against Man City. Got battered in that one. Clearly, the boys' party has already started. But we're finally here now. We are finally at the last game of the season. Hulk Street packed to the rafters, playing against Brighton. All we're interested in is just getting to 90 minutes. I don't really care about the performance, do we? Obviously, nice to have a win, but realistically, no one's interested in the football on display. They just want to see what happens at the end of the game. So, these boys here are going to be getting Premier League winning medals in today's game. And hopefully, we can have a decent performance to go with it. A performance of champions, it would be nice. So lads, let's get into these last league highlights of this season. And we started off with another set piece goal. Nat Phillips got another one, put us into the lead. He's already dancing, already celebrating, the fans are already going wild. Partisan atmosphere, perfect day has begun. However, Brighton are always tricky to play against. I've said it many, many times. I don't know what it is when Brighton play us. They always put in like a 10 out of 10 performance. They play everyone else and they just get battered. They just roll over, comes to us and they give us a proper good game. This effort here in the 23rd minute, saved by Trubin. Following shot, somehow again it's been saved. Honestly, Trubin, we signed this boy for 10 mil at the start of the season, and he's been one of the players of this season without a doubt. Absolutely worth every single penny. Before the end of the first half, Brighton continued being the party boofers. They just haven't read the script, lads. This is not their day, this is our day. Why are they giving us a good game? I have no idea. They ended up equalising on the brink of half time. So frustrating. Just go away, this is not your day. So going into the second half, Longstaff up to Ishan Sacko. Of course, we've got to put in a bit more of a shift now. Got to work a little bit harder. Can't be drawing on the last day in front of our fans. Can't be doing that. Tom Beadle on the ball. Gets a bit lucky. Plays it out to Matty Longstaff. Little back heel there. Over to Alexander Chevalier. He spins. He looks for that French connection to Ishan Sacko. Back to over to Jack Clark. He spins. Lays it off. Captain first time. Puts us into the lead. The word legend in football gets thrown around too much, but this boy is a legend at Barrow, without a doubt. No questions asked at all, just legendary status. So with 20 minutes to go, obviously it would be nice to get a third goal. Plowing players forward, Alexander Chevalier, I mean, he makes that look so goddamn easy. He has been banging in goals, left foot, right foot, header, devastating, the whole lot. He has been perfect this season. That there is actually a proper top class goal. There's nothing easy about it, but he makes it look so casual. So with that goal, we won this one, 3-1. Lovely stuff, full time is here. We can finally start to get the celebrations out. The champagne is out. Everyone's waiting for the parade. Well, lads, I've got to say, there was a pitch invasion. Some fan has ran on the pitch. He's robbed the trophy. It's going to appear on the Facebook Marketplace. The Sky Sports cameras, they weren't going to allow it. In all seriousness, I don't know why this game is so broken. Why have we not been allowed to have our trophy celebrations? I have no idea. Anyway, in our heart of hearts, we know that we won it and we know that the party was wild. 9 points clear in the end, 26 wins, 5 draws, 7 losses. 98 goals scored, 59 conceded. Our defence massively improved this season. The footballing gods smiled on us this season. Everything just fell into place so perfectly. But take nothing away from the fact that we have been actually epic this season. We have been top notch. So that is the Premier League secured, lads. It's now time to turn our focuses to Cup Final number 1. And it is the FA Cup Final, lads. An opportunity here to do the real double. League and FA Cup is the real double. Last year we did a Cup double. It's for quite a rare occurrence. Doesn't really happen that often. But we've got to get past Sean Dyche's men and Burnley before we can start thinking about that. It's going to be a tough game, I'm not going to lie, because we are strong favourites. All of the pressure is on us. especially going into it as Premier League champions. So lads, get comfy, get ready. It's going to be a live game, of course. Only one thing left to do, and that's pass over to the Livecom. Right, here we are, lads. FA Cup final day. This is our fourth cup final, our third FA Cup final ever. We've got Burnley. We are strong favourites for this one. Lineup, as you can see, pretty much no surprises. Tom Beadle makes his 211th appearance for the club. Oh my God, what a servant he has been. Let's hope that he can get some silverware to celebrate at the end. We've had a fairly easy route other than Man City at the semi-final, but obviously you can only play as in front of you. Come on then, boys, from the off. Let's get it, let's go. It's only Burnley, isn't it, lads? Come on, I mean, we've battered Burnley when we played them. I'm pretty sure we beat them 6-0 earlier on in the season. One of the biggest wins of the season. There's surely no way that they can do it. Surely. Oh dear, what are you doing? Malcolm, what have you done now? Linz, get back, get back, get back, get back! Oh my God, how's that not gone in then? What on earth has happened there? I actually can't believe it. How has that not gone in? Oh my word, Trubin, that save is phenomenal. Wow. Right, well, early warning time. Got to pay a bit more attention. That is fantastic, Malcolm. Into Chevalier. That was Longstaff. Now it's Chevalier. It's been flattened. Run it, run it. You've got the beating of him. Oh, you've left him for dead. Left him for dead, whip it. Oh, the crossbar. Oh, it would have been beautiful. Back to Sacco. Back to Chevalier. Hit it. Locked. Keeps it alive. Whips it again. He's gone for it. Oh, it's gone wide. It's just gone wide. All right, 25 minutes on the clock. We've only had that double chance from Chevalier. Not really been playing the best of football. Not going to lie. Saying that, we've got Sacco on the ball there. Back to Beaglem. Longstaff. Whoa, ref. That is disgusting. That's got to be a red, isn't it? That's got to be a red. I think he's gone. He is gone. Yeah, we'll take that. We will take that happily. Oh, I've skipped the replay. That's a mistake. Doesn't matter. Free kick short. Beadlin. He's hit it. Oh. Saw his name in lights. All right, we're barely down to 10 men now. Surely this has got to be one-way traffic. I may have just jinxed this. Because if they score from this, they cannot score from this. They've missed. Right, we need to show Burnley a bit more respect, lads, because we're not really creating chances. They're down to 10 men, for Christ's sake. Cole Palmer, brilliant. Into Sacco. Into Chevalier. Oh, has he won it? No, he's not. That will do for the first half. Oh, I'll tell you what, lads, we have been absolutely shocking. Don't know what's going on here. I think it's a bit of complacency, to be honest. Looking at these match stats, oh, come on. RXG, zero. Right, second 45. We need to be a lot better than that, because that was really poor. Oh, poor pass. Chevalier picks it back up. It's Beadlin from distance. It's Sacco. Oh, point blank as he missed. Charlie Lynn's beautiful there. Into Matty Longstaff. Here we go. Counter attack. Into Sacco. You can see the captain. You can see him. He's found him. Captain back to Sacco. Sacco hits it. Oh, saved. It's Beadlin. Hits it. Oh, it's just over. I'll tell you what, we're knocking on the door now, lads. Finally starting to play a little bit. It's all you, Benny Johnson. All you. Down the line. Little flick on. Sacco picks it up. He's got Clark. He's got Chevalier in support. Hold it there. Clark, make the run. That'll do. That'll do. Into the box. Oh, Palmer. Oh, God, wrong pass. Chevalier did not lose that there. Did not lose that there. Clark picks it back up. Into Ishan Sacco. One more. Into Chevs. Oh, what's going on, lads? What's going on? We can't play. Can't break them down. Oh, my God. What is going on? We are playing dreadful. Not a lot of time left. Looking like it's going to be one goal that will do it. We've got to win that header. We have to win that header. Brilliant. Ben Johnson. Beautiful. That'll do. That'll do. That will not do. That will not do. Oh, no. Oh, no. There's a problem here. There is a problem here. Oh, my God. Oh, lads, I don't know how on earth it's 0-0 when we're going extra time. We literally never have games that are 0-0. I think we've probably had about 4 or 5 in the entire 6 seasons we've been playing this series. All right, extra time it is, lads. Oh, I cannot believe this. How are Burnley holding us 0-0? Palmer. Oh, look at this straight from kickoff. Look, what's going on here then? What's going on here? Look, they've got nothing. Nothing to worry about. Palmer. Hold it there. Back to the midfield. Longstaff. Into Beadlin. Hit it. Oh, come on! What a goal that is! That's what we've been waiting for. That is what we have been waiting for. Needed somebody to step up. Stand up, be accounted for. It's the captain. Of course, it's Tommy Beadlin. He loves a goal at Wembley. I tell you what, I don't know how it's taken us so long to break him down, honestly. Longstaff into Beadlin. One touch. Bang. Pick that out. Hits the crossbar. Beautiful stuff. All right, finally got noses in front to Ishan Sako. Here we go. Hold it there. Hold it there. Wait for the runner. Wait for the runner. Wait for the runner. Now. Oh, it's a poor pass. Oh, it's not. Chevalier. Ooh, wasn't bad. Tell you what, we cannot hit a barn door in this game. Technically, Beadlin's effort was off target as well. I'll tell you what, lads, cup finals are weird. Form goes completely out of the window, honestly. Like, I don't know what is going on with our performance today. I assume they're going to be going ultra-attacking at some point. They're going to start ploughing players forwards. Time is running out. Oh, issues. Lots of issues. Just, oh, what a tackle, Nat Phillips. That is absolutely brilliant. Palmer, run this. Just run it. Run it, run it. Do not look at anyone. Just run this. You've got him. You've beat him. You've left him for dead. You've left. Oh, what? What? That'll do. That'll do. Let's just hold it there. That will do, lads. That will do. Come on. Tell you what. We made it difficult. We made it really bloody difficult. But that is the domestic double secured. The proper double. League title and the FA Cup. Need a goal from the captain. Tommy Beadlin's 80th goal in this series. Oh, boy. That was hard work. That was hard work. There it is, boys. Tom Beadlin picks up the FA Cup, lifts up our fourth trophy of this series, second ever FA Cup. Love to see it. Absolute scenes. Tell you what, this season, everything is just clicking into place. It's one of those seasons you just feel like everything is going your way. That game, in last season, that kind of game, we lose that game, 100%. The fact that we just kept on plugging away, kept on grinding out the chances, got the win in the end. Another famous day at Wembley. Come on. So, lads, we made it difficult for ourselves, but we have secured the FA Cup. The domestic double has been secured. We are now within a shout. We are in touching distance of doing a treble. We had to dig deep this season, really deep, to go the whole 38 games and win the title. We had to dig very deep in that Burnley game, winning it in extra time, a goal from the captain. But we've got to go further. We have to go one more time. It is the Champions League final time, lads. It's going to be big. This is the biggest game we have ever played, without a doubt. It's going to be monumental. A chance to etch our names into history forever. Lads, we ran riot in Munich, winning 3-2 in the group stage. We ran riot in Dortmund, winning 3-1 away. We then went up to Anfield and ran riot there too. Battered Liverpool in that two-legged tie. And then we ran riot in PSG, winning that second leg the way we did. Lads, we are going back to Paris and we will be playing against the Galacticos. This is European royalty at its highest, arguably the biggest club in the world, playing against Barrow. Can you believe we've got this far? I can't believe we've got this far. Lads, of course it's going to be a live game. It's an extended live game, so you get a real feel for it. We're almost there. Only one thing left to do, lads, and that's hand over to the live com. Right, deep, deep breath. This is it, lads. Not going to lie, lads, I am bricking it. This is the biggest game that we've ever played. Not just this season, not just this series, but on the entire channel ever. This is the closest we've ever been to completing a road to glory. But we have to get past Real Madrid first before we get there. Oh my God. Lineup that we are going with is unchanged. It's no surprises who's going to be in the starting 11, but the bench is going to have Oxford on it, Josh Kay, Romeo Hutton, Sean Longstaff, Joaquin Abanez, Francisco Andrade, and Robbie Gotts. Now, the boys who miss out are going to be those four youth players. Brandon Rose, Moreno, and Avila all injured. Their team is stacked. They've got Van Dijk as captain. They've got Pogba. They've got Sterling. Courtois in goal. Rafinha on the left. Hernandez at left back. Just going to change the kits because I don't like the look of that. Even that is stressing me out. Whew, I'll be ready. I think I'm going to have to go 5 minutes a half. I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous. We are back in Paris. We were only here a little while ago to play against PSG in the semi-finals. This is where the final's being held. That game was absolutely manic. This one, I'm hoping, is not manic, but it's going to be tough. Oh my God, 90 minutes away from immortality. We would etch our names into history forever. Barrow Champions League final. Boys, we have come a long, long way. That trophy looks epic. We've had a wicked route to the final. Dortmund, Liverpool, PSG have all fallen to the wayside. Real Madrid beat Bayern, Leverkusen and Atletico. Trubin is going to have an absolute blinder because we know he's going to get peppered. There's no doubt about it. Chevalier is going to need to have the game of his life. He is on 49 goals this season. Could he get his 50th goal of this season in a final? It would be epic. Oh man, this is going to be tense. Unbelievably tense. Looks epic. Come on. We are seconds away, lads. Seconds away from the Champions League final being kicked off. Are we ready? Come on then. Let's get it. Let's go. What a nice, clean start. Oh, no early goals. Just stay with Sterling. Do not let him go. Do not let him do that. Do not let him do that, Saka. You follow him. Oh, Malcolm, you've been done there. You've been absolutely done. Keeper, keeper, keeper. All right, let's just take a second. Deep breath. Let's just slow it down. Let's just build from the back. Longstaff, brilliant. Into Chevalier. Here we go. We're on. Little 1-2 here. Hold it. Back to Sacco. Out wide. There is a pass out wide. It's Jack Clark. Into the final third. Not really any options in the middle. Check back. Feed in edge of the box. Can't get the shot away. They've got many players over here. Need to be careful. Get Malcolm, come on. This is all you. All you. Linz does well. Malcolm, down the line. Palmer, into Longstaff. Into Chevalier. Ooh, that's not good. Longstaff does well again. Brilliant from you. Oh, the pass, intercepted. Longstaff again. Beedlin, into Sacco. Chevalier, you need to get on your bike, son. Get on your bike. Oh, he's in. He is in behind Chevalier. He's 1-on-1. 18 minutes on the clock. Hits it. Scores. Come on. That's what I want to see. Alexander Chevalier gives us an early lead. Come on. Just like that. We rode the storm there. Matty Longstaff made 3 massive tackles in the middle of the park. Once we get up to the halfway line, Real Madrid are playing some mad high line. Chevalier, he's not missing that one. That is his 50th goal of the season. 50 goals. That's got to be Ballon d'Or worthy, without a doubt. Right, so the first blood has gone to us, but there's a very, very long way to go yet. We know there's probably going to be a goal for Real Madrid at some point, but if we could just hold off until like the end of the first half, maybe. Clark, get back. Ben Johnson, where are you, son? Where are you? There you are. No, not good enough. Rolls it out into Beedlin. Oh, ref, that is outrageous. That is absolutely outrageous. Only a yellow. You're joking. Into Chevalier. Into Sacco. Hold it. Back to Chevalier. Run wide. Into Ishan Sacco. Longstaff once. Longstaff has got. Hits it. Longstaff makes it 2. Come on. We are flying, lads. We are absolutely flying. Matty Longstaff, the ginger Iniesta, gets us our second goal in the cup final. I tell you what, lads. We are in absolute dreamland right now. Absolute dreamland. Real Madrid. Oh. We just gotta stay focused. Come on. Long way to go, yeah. Teams have come back from way worse than this before. Just gotta keep working hard, keep doing the defensive work. Gotta do that work that no one really wants to see. Careful. Ben Johnson. Win that. Brilliant from you. Sacco into Chevalier. Up to the halfway line. Palmer, get on your bike, go. I don't know if he's off. Flag's not gone. Sacco's at the back post. Whips it. Oh, I can't quite get there. Into Matty Longstaff. Into Chevalier. Turn. Whip it. Oh, is it the post? I tell you what, if we get a third goal, it's got to be game over. It's got to be good night. Big header. Chevalier picks it back up. He's been taken out again. Real Madrid are a dirty team, I'm telling you. Another yellow card. Need to be very careful here. Sterling on the ball. Malcolm, good block. Goes out for a corner. All right, we cannot concede before the end of the first half. That would be the worst time to concede. Got to win that header. Don't win it. Trubin collects. Rolls it out. Ooh, don't like it there. Into Chevalier. Into Sacco. Up to the halfway line. We've seen what happens here. Hold it. Drive. There it is. There's the gap. Sacco. Clark. One more. It's Beedlin. Beedlin hits it. Beedley has scored! We have got our third goal. It's gone past stoppage time. It's about time we've started doing it to other teams. The captain has scored in a Champions League final. Come on! We can start believing. We can start believing. We have got one hand on the trophy. 45 minutes to go. The captain has put us into a commanding position. Oh my God, what a leader. What a player. Right, all we've got to do now is just see this out. All we've got to do is just see it out. Just nothing silly. No silly goals to give them a little sniff. Nothing like that. All we've got to do is just be sensible. Tell you what, lads, they are shell-shocked. They have been absolutely dog. We've got to see this out. We have to. Ooh, got a few players forward here. Need to be a little bit careful. Let's not get silly. I really wish I hadn't made it 5 minutes or half now. This is so stressful. Darwin on the ball. Charlie Lynn stands in. Ben Johnson. Keeper. No. No, on the brink of the hour mark. Rafinha has made it 3-1. There's a mix-up at the back there. That is horrible. Absolutely horrible. Real Madrid have got a foot back into this game now. Oh, I'm not entirely sure what's gone wrong there. Pass comes in. Johnson wins it. Trubin just can't quite get there. Then Johnson's probably got to just smash that into Rose Ed. Oh dear, oh dear. Let's not have nothing silly now. Come on. Nothing silly. 3-1. Lads, even though it's 3-1, I still don't believe that this is over yet. Real Madrid are dominating the ball. Darwin, edge of our box. Herrera to Pogba. Good block. That there, look, that. Ooh, need to be careful. Need to be careful again. Missed tackle. They're playing 1-2s, edge of our box. Blocked again. Yeah, as I was saying, even though it's 3-1, I don't feel like this is over yet. Charlie Lins with the tackle. Oh, we're panicking. Palmer. Nothing silly. All the way over to Charlie Lins. Ooh. Rafinha back on the ball. It's proving to be a bit of a thorn. Herrera into Sterling. That there is absolutely critical. That tackle. Oh, the clearance has been blocked. Win that. No, you've got to win this ball. Malcolm. Oh, what a tackle by Kurt Malcolm. That is absolutely sensational. It's on a knife edge. Sterling on the ball to Pogba. Phillips misses it. Lins blocked. This is bloody close. Phillips into Longstaff. Get off, Sterling. Get off. Into Sacco. One more to Chevalier. Clark wants. Clark gets. Back post. Sacco. Sacco has scored! 4-1, that has got to be it. That has got to secure us the Champions League, lads. That has got to be it. It has to be. Real Madrid were sniffing around. They were waiting. Couple of crucial tackles again. We go straight up the other end. Sacco on the volley. Top corner. Courtois, no chance. There we go, lads. That is it. Lads, we have done it. The treble has been secured. The Champions League has been won. Barrow have done it. Tom Phelan is going to be lifted old big ears. Tell you what, 4-1 does not reflect how that game was. That game was exceptionally close. Nothing about that said 4-1. It felt more like a 1-0, I'll be honest with you. A couple of counter-attacks is all we could manage. Never really enjoyed a spell of possession, but it doesn't matter. None of that matters. We have done it. They treble. Some of these boys, they deserve this. They have been deserving this. It's our sixth season. Look at this. Look at the absolute scenes. Champions League winners. We have etched our name into history forever. Names like Ishan Sacco, names like Tom Beadon, names like Alexander Chevalier, Robbie Gotts, Romeo Hutton, Josh Kay. These boys will be remembered forever. Forever. As Tom Beadon lifts the Champions League. Come on. Oh, lads, drinking these pictures, drinking these scenes. This is what six seasons have been working towards. And to do it in our first year in the Champions League, absolutely sensational. One of the proudest moments of the entire series. It is the proudest moment of the entire series, without a doubt. Tom Phelan, Premier League winner, Champions League winner, and FA Cup winner. Oh, boys, what a journey it has been. Nothing can take that away from us, nothing. There it is, lads. Barrow Champions League winners. So the treble has been secured, lads. I cannot believe it. That is it. Immortality has been achieved. We will never ever forget this career mode. So when we took over the club, it was worth 5 mil. It will be worth 833 mil by the end of the season. Tell you what, being financially secure, we've definitely achieved that objective. Playing entertaining football, well, 860 goals scored in 345 games. We can see the 586. I'd say it's entertaining, attractive football. So that's that objective achieved as well. Taking a look at our CV, I'd tell you what, it's stacked. That is a good CV in six seasons. Could have had another FA Cup in there, but nonetheless, still absolutely epic winning that many trophies. And of course, winning that many trophies is down to the players that we've got in the squad. Ishan Sacko got 36 assists this season. Chevalier, Clark, Gotts, Longstaff, Ibanez and Palmer all hitting double figures. And then going to goals, I mean, it's all about Chevalier. 50 goals in one campaign. That is the greatest individual season with one player I've ever seen. So I'm going to show you some all-time player stats now for goalkeepers, defenders, midfielders and strikers. That's the way I've broken it up. I'm not going to go into the details on each one, and you can pause it and check out any of your favourite players that you want to see in particular. But I've obviously been keeping track of it from day one, and tell you what lads, some of these guys' numbers are unreal. But you obviously don't forget that a lot of them was in League 2, League 1 and the Championship. So looking at this squad lads, Cole Palmer, Ishan Sacko, Jack Clark, Matty Longstaff, Tom Beaglin, Nat Phillips, Ben Johnson, Anatoly Trubin, Rhys Oxlade, Josh Kay, Sean Longstaff, Robbie Gotts, and of course Romero Hutton. These are real players, lads. They have been absolutely epic. Lads, this is where we're going to have to end this series. I feel like it's the right thing to do. I don't want to run it into the ground. We have achieved our objectives that we set out back on day one, and we have done it and finished the season on an all-time high, winning the treble. I've never done it before in career mode. Not since like FIFA 12, I've achieved the treble. And I'll tell you what, this little compilation here, when you look back at how far we've actually come, winning League 2 after starting so poorly, winning the playoffs in League 1, going up through the back door in that one. We then had the lows losing an FA Cup final, but then we were back the following season in the 91st minute, Tom Beaglin winning our first ever major bit of silverware against Man City as well. Oh, I'll tell you what, we've had some epic times in this series. It's been absolutely amazing, honestly. All I can do is just thank you all so much for the support that you guys have shown. It's been incredible. Thank you for every single like, comment, every single new subscriber. It means the world to me, honestly, it really does. Guys, let me know down in the comments what team you would like me to start a new Road to Glory with. I'm thinking somewhere in Europe or maybe in South America. So lads, I thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, obviously drop a like and subscribe. You know how it is. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video and the next series. Cheers.